Solution: calling for the constitution of the Senate Committee of the Whole to conduct an inquiry in aid of legislation on the alleged rampant corruption, incompetence, and inefficiency in the Philippine Health Insurance Corporation, PhilHealth, amidst the COVID-19 pandemic that may lead to the financial collapse of the institution to the prejudice of the Filipino people.
I believe this is a resolution sponsored by our distinguished Senate President together with Senator Panfilo Lacson.
We would like to appeal to the body that we adopt the proposed resolution.
Normally, an investigation like this would go to the Blue Ribbon Committee, Mr. President, but I have no objection to this, although just let me remind the body that we do have an active investigation going on the PhilHealth. But I don't mind if the Senate Committee as a whole will investigate this. I don't mind because I'm really saddled with all sorts of things right now. And besides, PhilHealth has some other problems with the Red Cross, and I don't want to get that in the way.
Mr. President, I move that we adopt the proposed Senate Resolution Number 475.
Any objection? Hearing none, 475 is hereby adopted.
Mr. President, with that adoption...
Committee of the Whole is hereby constituted.
Yes, for the record, Mr. President, we just like to say that the Senate, the Committee of the Whole will be headed by our distinguished Senate President, Senator Vicente Soto III.
Yes, we will be designating co-chairs and acting vice chairs at the proper time.